today here to talk to you about three simple words which is going to help you in your career. You want to know what these words are? We use these words very often in our day-to-day life, and yet we do not give some importance to these three words. And these three words are want, desire, and the last word I'll come back later. Now let me ask you a simple question. What do you think is the meaning of the word want? Want is equal to needs. Many times you say that I want to eat my food, I want to drink water, I want to go there, I want to go here. That's want. If you want something, it's a need. If you say you want something big money, if you want 1 crore, if you want 2 crore, then that is not going to help you, because want is for small needs only. We use the word want. But you may get it and you may not get it. That's want. Now desire, the second word. Desire is slightly a higher word than want. What is my desire? I have seen many youngsters come and tell me that my desire is to marry a beautiful girl. No problem in that. But desire always means you may get it or may not get it. My desire is to make 10 crore of rupees or 100 crore of rupees in my lifetime. No problem with that. But the only problem there is desire is always 50-50. You may or may not. I had a desire in my life to marry my favorite heroine when I was in my college days. I even told my mother, look, my mother, if you want to get me married, I used to show my heroine on the TV and say, this is the girl whom I am going to get married to. If you want to marry me, my desire is to marry this heroine. Want to know who is that heroine? Call me, connect me, comment. I will answer that. My mother also believed me, telling me that, you know, let us go to her place and ask, and if she agrees, definitely I am going to let you marry her. My friends, that did not work out. Fortunately, my current wife is not the heroine whom I desired to marry. Many of us, when we are young, we have a lot of ambitions. We want to become that, we want to become this. And that's a desire. So it may not happen. So I'm coming to the third word, which I did not tell you at the beginning. And the third word is nothing but passion, my dear. P-A-S-S-I-O-N, passion. The moment you say passion, that means you have to get it. I have to get, my passion is to make 10 crore. I bet you will make 10 crore. My passion is to become the top leader. I bet you will become a top leader. The moment you say passion, my passion is to become the greatest cricketing hero of this country, you will become, because that is a passion. That is inside you. Passion runs in your blood, and that is passion. If you are passionate about something, you are going to get that. As simple as that. Full stop. So if you want to make money, be passionate. If you want to become the greatest businessman, be passionate. If you want to do something, be passionate. If you want to become a pilot, be passionate. Whatever you want, be passionate about it. When I say passion, you should eat that, you should drink that, you should live that. Every moment of your life, and then automatically nature will force you to get that. Never mind the difficulties, it's not going to be easy, but if you are passionate, you will always want it, and the mind has the power to get you that. The universe has the power to get you that. And in my course of Accelerate E1 course, I am going to teach you how to get what you want. The power of mind. If you're interested in joining that course, comment below we will contact you. Leave your numbers or ping me your numbers. I will give you all my details. It's scrolling here. You can see that. You can subscribe to my channel. I am running a law of attraction course. I am running a course called Accelerate EV1 course, along with one of my great friends who is also a mind changer. We will actually install in your mind something. So first you decide what you want, be passionate about that, and if you're passionate about what you want, be it 10 crore, be it 100 crore, be it building a new building, be it building your business many more times. If you're passionate, if you want to do, if you want to get something, come to me. I will ensure you get that. Absolutely you will get that. Just follow my recipe, you will get what you want. Before that, be passionate. So, more on our Accelerate E1 course is going to come. So, watch out for that. Subscribe to this channel if you are not already done. And be there. Signing off, Vidyanag, motivational speaker, business coach, trainer, author, dancer, a fun-loving guy. Only one wife and two children. That's it. Thank you.